This is my 27-sided die for embedded systems. You press RB0 right here to spin the die, or to shake the die, and then you let go when you roll it. It's up to 27, so when you hold it, it's just counting really fast, so they're all lit up. 27 is the first two lit up, and then the fourth and fifth. And if you actually land on 27, so those ones lit up. See, oh, I actually got it right here. So it's a crit called a critical hit, and then port D lights up completely. So that is my 27-sided die.